Good morning, Dragons, and happy Monday, November 30th. I hope you all had a great Thanksgiving break and an awesome Thanksgiving. Back to the grind for a few weeks, and then we will have winter break. Please join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, we don't have any birthdays on the birthday list for today, but on our breakfast menu, we have a Trix cereal kit with a strawberry vanilla cracker and orange juice and your choice of milk. And then for lunch today, we have a PB&J Uncrustable, a cheese stick, carrot and celery sticks, fresh yellow delicious apple, and again, your choice of milk, 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. at any of the four locations. Virtual lunch today with Mr. Doyle, kindergartners and first graders using the code Doyle at 11:30. Come on and join me on the Google Meets. Again, a big reminder, remote learning will continue as normal through December 18th, which takes us all the way up to winter break. And then at that time, Dr. Moen and district will take a look at the McHenry County health metrics and make a decision for January as well. So just make sure that you're checking your emails and staying up to date as information will come out later on in the month. Friday is an asynchronous Friday, so that means you will not have normal instruction with your classroom teacher this Friday. So Monday through Thursday, normal remote learning following your remote learning schedule. On to the joke segment. Here we go. What do you call a snowman in August?
Melted?
A puddle. A puddle, yes. All right. Have a marvelous Monday. And remember, dragons never give up.